guy. Look at that. Small little black crappie. There we go. Hooked up. He's a fighter. Another nice little black crappie. There you go. Got him. Bluegill. Nice bluegill too. Hey, calm down. Nice looking bluegill. On he goes. Got him. Nice little crappie. There he goes. in there one. Nice black crappie. That's a small one. That's a small guy. Bass. Look at that. Bass. Small little guy. He's been munching on small little crawfish. His lips are red. His crunchers back there are red. Small, little small largy. I'll be damned. I like this. Ooh, there he goes. Just doing some micro fishing.
I'm tired after catching so many black crappie, a bluegill, small largemouth bass. Previously, what I was doing was using a float rig. You got your cork right here, you got your jig here, and I was tipping it with crappie nibbles. And as you can see in this video, I was working, kind of twitching that bobber a little bit, and they would hit. Well, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I try to get more out to you. It's such a nice, beautiful day out. And I'm gonna go home, get me something to eat, something to drink, and probably start editing this video. So, I'll see you guys later. Before I let y'all go, I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna call this video. I don't know what yet, but I think it's